This is a simple right of Congress. We fund that activity of the Department of Justice. We created the Department of Justice, and we have an oversight responsibility. And to have the Attorney General make a comment like that is an insult to this whole process. And I called before for his resignation, and I think he should step down immediately. The shame and disgrace he's brought to that agency.
You are correct when you say the Justice Department initially said it had no knowledge of this, but the Attorney General later did acknowledge the existence of so-called gun walking, saying last November, quote, any instance of so-called gun walking is unacceptable. Regrettably, this tactic was used as part of Fast and Furious. Now, according to that article, there was one instance of gun walking, but it insists only one. Are you willing to give the Attorney General the benefit of the doubt that perhaps what happened only once and no more?
Absolutely not. This is why we're doing this, is trying to get the documents that have the evidence of who did what, who's responsible. This is a fundamental right of the investigative arm of the House of Representatives. That's the Committee on Investigations and Oversight. And for him to thwart it in this matter is a disgrace to his office. Today he disgraced the office and forced this vote by not complying. I said on the floor he has been in contempt, he is in contempt, and he has contempt for the people of the United States and the Department of Justice by his actions today.